the Sharda Digital is back again. I hope you all are doing good. Students, you must be wondering why teacher is standing near a board and with a marker pen in her hand. Yes, as I was missing classroom teaching, so I thought today that let me teach in this manner. Yes, by now you must have understood what I am going to teach. Yes, today's subject is grammar and the topic is noun. Students, this you have already learned in first and second. That time you were knowing this noun as naming words. But now as you have come in third standard, you will not use this naming word anymore. Instead, you will use noun. Now let's see the definition of noun. It refers to the name of a person, place, animal, thing, or an idea. Idea? Yes, teacher has introduced a new word, idea. Now, idea, what I can talk about idea is like you can feel but you cannot see. That as we come with this, teacher will explain you in detail. Now, let's first talk about person, name of person. Like name of teacher, uncle, auntie, name of your mother, sister, brother, Anita, Kavita, Arnav, Kushal, Mahi, Simran, yes, yes, these are the names of students I know from standard 3rd. So these all are names of people or name of person we can see. Now when I talk about place like kitchen, garden. Now most of my students, they live in Mulund. So Mulund and some of them live in Thane. So Mulund, Thane are names of places. Yes, Sharda teacher lives in Vikhroli. So even Vikhroli is also a name of a place. Then places like in a country like India, China, Pakistan, they are also names of places. Now when I talk about animals, it is all the animals, tiger, lion, deer, zebra, all they will come in this category. Now thing or things, it's quite vast. Things which are in the house, like in the bedroom, pillow, bed, or fan, these are names of things. Things in the garden, slide, swing, all that. And now see, I have a marker pen in my hand. This marker pen, this board is also come under this category. Now let's move further. Yes, idea. As I've told you, you cannot see, you can feel. Like I can tell one sentence to you, the love of mother is pure. Now children, your love is a noun which refers to idea. Now when I talk about princess, the princess looks beautiful. Children, here beautiful is an adjective, but we are talking about the beauty of the princess. So your beauty is an idea which refers to noun. Now wit, this is not a new word children, this you have come across while teacher was taking your lesson. Tenali Raman draws a picture. In that lesson you have come across. Then bravery, fear. These all words are nouns. Okay. Now let's revise with some pictures.
This is a noun. A noun is a word used to name a person, animal, place, thing, or an idea. For example, teacher, tiger, school, car, bravery. Now let's know the names of people like mother, children, doctor, teacher, engineer, fireman, sweeper. Students, you can see the picture of person over here on this slide. Just watch carefully. Yeah. Now, we'll go to the next slide, that is names of places like kitchen, garden, school, Mumbai, bank. Just observe the picture children, I'll just give a moment for you to see. here names of animals. You can see many animals here with their names. You can read. You can pause the video and read the names. Names of things like hat, bulb, bell, book, apple, bag, pen stand, alarm, clock, ball, globe, trophy. See the next picture. You have the title given there, my home vocabulary. So these are the things which you can see in your home. Yes, the new word which I have introduced, children, idea. We will talk more about this. Words used for idea. Wit, fear, kindness, love, beauty, bravery, humor. Now, in the slide, you can see the picture of a prince. Yes, so we are talking about the beauty. Once again, I'll repeat the sentence. The princess looks beautiful. Here, beautiful is an adjective and we are talking about her beauty. So, your beauty, children, is referring to noun. Now, the next picture you can see, Tenali Raman. Here, we are referring to humor and wit. If I use this in sentence like Tenali Raman was a witty person. Now again, witty is an adjective and wit is an idea which refers to noun. In the next picture after Tenali Raman, you can see picture of soldier. Here we are, it refers to bravery and courage. Just look down. Now you can see the picture of a child with mother. The love of mother is pure. So your love is an idea. Now children, you have some task. What is that? We are going to do a noun hunt. Yes, you can see all the columns. In that columns, name of person, place, thing are written. So same way you will write below that. You will write words below teacher, school and desk. Children, I want you all to write 5 more examples. Now the next exercise is underline the noun. I will read the first sentence for you. The first sentence is Kavita likes to read books with her friends. Second one, my mother went to the store and bought 5 apples. Third, Bunty has 1 brother and they share a bedroom. Fourth, Robert made a pot for his grandmother during art class. So you can underline the nouns here. Now we'll go to the third exercise. This is little challenging, but I know you can do it. You have to fill the blanks with appropriate nouns. I'll read the first one. The dash has a lot of books. The word starts with L. I have just given a clue. You can do further. Now second, my birthday falls in the month of dash. Second one, third one, she ate dash as she was hungry. Fourth, the king. You can just write the king, lesson which teacher has taught you, referring to that you can write. Again I'll read, the king dash was very fond of dash. Fifth one, dash and dash are good friends. Sixth one, Mrs. Benita Gala is a doctor. She goes to the dash every day. Seventh one, the dash of a mother is pure. Now yeah, you must have remembered the word I have used. So you can feel that word over here. Eighth one, on Republic Day, the president gives the dash award to the deserving children. Now you have to think which award goes to brave children. Your brave is an adjective. So what is the other word for that? You should think and write. Ninth one, Rita had the dash of losing her dog while she was having a walk with her in the park. The word starts with F. As it is a little challenging, so I have given you the clue. Okay, Now this all three exercises you are going to copy in your notebook and you can share in WhatsApp group.
Wait, don't go away. The session is not over yet. Let us do a small recap. What is a noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, thing or an idea. Now children, you won't forget, you'll remember it very well. Thank you.